Just so people know. There we go. I'm gonna edit the channel too. Just so people know. Oh, and I have my stream unmuted for some reason. What do you mean?
Channel
there we
edited.
Go. Now no one can miss that. Jump in the channel and shout rude things again. Let's go back to OBS. Okay. Let's refresh this just so I get a view account. I haven't got a view account, but I think I'll appear sometime. The game cannot be saved. Would you like to continue anyway? The game can bloody well be saved.
I should hope it will. You've got the game to save.
Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button, that's why. I'm playing with the Xbox controller, so of course it's all messed up.
That's going to be interesting.
Now,
it's a little bit sacrilegious, but never mind.
Well, I did have a plugin to play the on a little box. I'm just gonna go over the link in all caps because fuck lowercase letters.
I also decided that if I ever get my own place, I want a framed photo of Kappa on the wall.
There we go. That should look fine. I don't know how good that looks. But I've just switched the it from a desktop view to a actual window view, so I don't know how that looks. The story's great and all, but can I skip it? I already know what happens. I could just speed through it, why not?
You can't skip the fields.
Nope, doing it. Too late. Is if the deed has been done.
You skip the whole fears of the Nan being left on the island forever.
Yeah. I know, I'm horrible. And I've lost two viewers. Oh no. They probably really wanted to see that. Oh no. Oh well. Let's do it again. Nothing else can happen. I've played the problem with this Zelda game is that I've played through it so many times that like not played through this one, but I mean played through the intro so many times that like it's so still fresh in my mind. So like I've done this intro about 7-8 times in a row once because I just can't get past certain areas because I have a problem sticking to completing games like these.
So this is the GameCube version. This is before the HD remake on the Wii U.
Yeah, I have the graphics slightly upscaled with this. And because it's Wind Waker and it's all cel-shaded, works a treat.
I have to say, I do like the art style of this one, especially the swirly waves and everything.
Very simplistic. Go on.
It's very sort of cartoony. Light-hearted feel to it, whereas some of the others. Look, you compare this to Twilight Princess, and it's a completely different feel to the game.
There is a way to. Oh, there we go. There's the center camera thing. Oh, shit! I've just done it again. I forgot I can get rupees. Just do that. Harold Butlet.
You haven't called yourself Butlet, have you?
Nah, I've called myself Link.
Oh, boring. You call yourself Lonk. Like
Lonk? Oh, don't tempt me. I could restart this entire thing.
Lonk from Pennsylvania.
Oh, that's it. No, you know, I can't do this now. I can't continue with my name being Link. If it's going to... No. Nah. Hold on. How do I There is, hold on.
We'll call him Flunk.
Flunk. Alright. We're doing this again. We're doing it live. We're doing it live.
We're going live.
Start. And we're naming him Lonk. Oh, bollocks. Lonk. Alright, now we have to skip everything again. Just literally skipping everything. Again. I've lost another viewer, look. There's only you left.
Wow.
Yeah.
Sometimes I wonder if it's just moderators popping in to check everything's alright and then popping out again.
Probably. Wouldn't surprise me. Alright. Alright, now I'm back. And I'm Lonk.
I think my internet's pretty bad today. Buffering for me.
I shouldn't have it set to like extreme like things because I don't think I am. I don't think I ever set it to like a higher thing than I did with Metroid Prime. In fact, I think this should still be the exact same settings. But no, this is a. Yeah. Alright, so his name is Lonk. And he's gonna go on a journey through Hyrule. Hyrule. Oh, hello. Just saw a wild pig. I don't care.
Watch out for the creepy little kid with the snot nose.
Don't you tell me what to do. I hit him.
He chases you.
Can I not. Oh, yeah, that's this button, isn't it? Oh, no. I'm getting readjusted to all the controls. Yes. I do remember this, because originally this wasn't actually my game. It was my sister's game.
Oh, yeah.
Because I had a friend I could borrow this game off of all the time. Or whenever I wanted, really. I wasn't allowed to use her version. It was kind of odd. I had the GameCube. shit, my throat. My voice is going. And she had a few of the other games. So I had all the Pokemon games. She had all the Zelda games for no apparent reason. But yeah, I was never really allowed to play this one because yeah, it was hers. So I used to only play it when she was at a friend's, which is why I never really completed it. But apparently, it's one of the best Zelda games. Apparently, to date. Well, it was until, like, I don't know, really. Oh, hello. Lonk, press L. That's correct, smart one.
What amuses me most about this one is the fact that he has all these facial expressions for every action he does.
Because my mouse has been on the screen this entire time. Oh no.
Oh no. Well, it's been off to the left, to be fair, so it hasn't really obstructed any kind of view.
Yeah, no, I remember when sidling in that area that I almost always give up in, the one with the torches and you lose your sword, right at the beginning of the game. Actually, to talk about how far I've actually ever got in this game, I think the furthest I've ever got is the, oh, there's another one of his faces. The one with his, with the clothes. The furthest I've ever got is the wood temple, on that island, with the little tree thing.
Oh, with the Deku tree. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the furthest I've got. I've never completed that. So, I do remember the sidling against a wall, he had like a pained expression on his face, or kind of, be sneaky like.
Especially on this one, you can actually crawl down and hide in bushes. I'd make him hide in the bush with that really grumpy looking face, and you just see his face peering out of the hedge at all the kids running around on the island.
I feel like out of all the, like, This is kind of the same for Minish Cap, kind of. But Minish Cap is one of the only... that and Majora's Mask, which I love Majora's Mask. Mm. Those are the only two that I've ever really completed. And I've never really completed Majora's Mask past the moon, because the moon is always usually how far I've got before quitting. But Minish Cap, I've always loved the Link in that, which is pretty much identical to the one in Wind Waker. Oh, wait, sorry, no, Phantom Hourglass as well.
Well, yeah, you'll find that Toon Link was kept on for Minish Cap, Phantom Hourglass. I think they kept him in Spirit Tracks as well.
Hmm.
And Triforce Heroes as well, I think. Yeah, might be. But then you have the Scarlet Sword in Twilight Princess, you have the regular Girl Link.
I feel like out of all the Links, this one's probably my favourite, because I've... kind of, because he has more personality, I think. He definitely, like, if he's in a really awkward situation, you could tell. Like, especially when he picked up his clothes and he didn't like the look of the clothes. He showed a direct look about it, you know. He definitely has more personality. Well, I think, anyway. What would you have to say? Oh, big brother. Anyway, Lonk. Definitely one of the stronger of the GameCube titles, this.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I never had a GameCube. I went from N64 straight to Wii U. So I sort of missed. I mean, I had the DS and all the Game Boys. I had the Game Boy Advance, the SP, everything. But actually, main console-wise, with the Nintendo, there's quite a gap.
Hmm.
Oh,
bollocks. Yeah. excuse me. Yeah. I mean, the first one I think I ever had was a Game Boy Color, and that was I think I got that probably late 90s, probably. No, it wouldn't have been late. No, actually, it'd probably be about 2000 something. Because we couldn't really afford anything. We had a PlayStation, so I had a... Hang on.
Yeah. I didn't think we even had that. It was always had to go to aunt and uncle's house. They had the... Yeah, the N64. And so, because some days I'd go there after school, because like being child-minded.
Hmm.
So they had the N64 and they had the PS1. And eventually I think they just gave me the N64 in the end. She said, "Here, you look after it. We're clearing things out. Here you go." And I was just like, "Oh, this is a gaming relic. I will happily take this off your hands." So yeah, I kept it. And... No, I think our first proper console, as bad as it sounds, was the original Xbox. That was our first proper game console in the house, aside from a PC, of course.
Yeah. I think I went from, like, the Game Boy Color to the Game Boy Advance, and then the Game Boy... No, I went from Game Boy Color to Game Boy Advance, then I got a GameCube off my friend in 2005.
Hmm.
Because, you know, by that time he had got a PS3, and he kind of grew out of those kind of games. So I got mine relatively late, in comparison to, like, when it was released and all that. But, I did have quite a few games for it. Like, I know he had the Wind Waker that had the Mario Kart Double Dash in it, which apparently is super rare and can go for like hundreds now. But I didn't know that at the time. Unfortunately, I can't sell half the games that I had on the GameCube because I was a kid, and you know they got scratched to shit. So I unfortunately don't have any copies that are like use that have any use in them anymore. But what was I saying? There was a point to this conversation. I forgot about it.
You were saying about you got the GameCube.
I remember actually when it comes to Metroid, one of the first games I played on that was Metroid. And I remember getting to the front to the first bit of the game where like the thing pounds on the door, and that's like the first like I don't know 5 minutes into the game, and I got really scared, so I closed it. I was about 10 maybe, I think. but yeah, I wasn't able to play that for like a couple of years. And I think other than that, I really only played Sonic. I think I only ever played Sonic Adventure 2 Battle and Raised Chows. So a funny story about that, actually. Me and my friends used to gather after primary school every day and just kind of sit around the TV and raise chows. So we got to the point of like, we got to the point of being like, oh yeah, let's raise our chows, and we just brought chows over on like memory cards and started to raise them and stuff, and we started doing chop trumps with our favorite chows. Oh shit, what was I meant to be doing? Oh. Wait, what? Only press B? Oh. Alright.
Oh, is this the fencing training?
Yeah.
With the, the two grumpy grandpas, isn't there?
Yeah.
There's the wiser one that lives upstairs, and then there's the biting one that lives downstairs. And he's always upsetting the one who lives upstairs with all his banging. And
yeah.
He's just in there pushing a dead fish.
I remember not being able to do this as a kid. Oh, no, wrong one. What was I meant to be doing? Hold and then... Alright. Right. Next is harder, the parry attack. Okay. Yes. Alright. I know this is trying to teach you all the basics, but... Oh god, I know all this! Draw a sword and... Yes. Yes. That was a fine display, my friend.
Jolly good show.
Now I've got the sword! Yay! I can do things, I'm not useless. I'm shaping up to be a mighty fine butlet. Be strong, Locke.
I like how that's just become the thing now. Game Grumps have set the bar that every Toon Link should be called butlet now.
Butlet or Lonk. I think Lonk probably works better for like one of the more serious of Links. So like Twilight Princess.
Hmm.
So because it's like it's such a serious Link that it's kind of like... Lonk! Lonk, off to save the world, I get, and I see. The Majora's Mask must be saved by you, Lonk! It's kind of like, eh.
Well, I mean, in Game Grumps are playing through Ocarina of Time at the moment, and their Link is called Slurp.
Slurp! Oh my god. Slurp. Butlet and Slurp. Oh. Now you're about to learn. I am such a gardener with these games that I cut down everything because fuck you and the horse you rode in on.
Just farming rupees or something.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's good if you're scrounging around for an extra couple of hearts as well.
Hmm.
I mean, if you're full on health, there's no real point unless you really desperately need to find a couple of rupees.
Hmm. God, this bridge is terrifying. Rupee. Yeah. Ooh, plot. I could always forget the name. Is it Tesla? Or
Tetra.
Tetra. Yeah. I remember you. I forgot how to attack for a second there. I remember these guys drop these guys occasionally drop like the little pendant things.
Mm. You need to collect them, don't you, for the school teacher later on.
Yeah. I don't know what use that does. I only know up to a certain point. Oh. I do know that this is going to be extremely painful because this is the GameCube version. And it doesn't have, yes. I'm so bad at this game.
I think it's only recently that in the last couple of years or so, that I've started playing Zelda games properly and being able to finish them. Like, I got A Link Between Worlds for the 3DS a couple of years back as well. And yeah. I actually finished that one. I think it's because the first Zelda game that we got was the Ocarina of Time on N64, and it was at the time it was so difficult. And in my mind, that kind of set the bar really high. Like, oh, I don't know if I can do these games. They're pretty tough. They're pretty complicated. It's like you had to know. And back then, you didn't really have the internet to tell you what to do.
Hmm.
No walkthrough guides. You had to. Was it subscribe to? Was it Nintendo Power?
Oh, jeez, that was that magazine. They recently went under, didn't they?
Hmm.
Yeah, I know who you're talking about.
Because now you have websites like Zelda Dungeon, which pretty much do everything for you.
Hmm. Oh no, my sister's gonna get bird napped.
Hmm.
What was her name again?
Oh dear.
Oh, laughing is painful. I went for a run earlier, and like, it's just ripped the inside of my throat, just completely gone. Oh, well, goodbye.
Yeah, all he has to say is ripped, and just lets her go.
His facial expressions. It reminds me of the, what was that? This is the video when he's about to be launched into that base, and he's in the cannon, and they've made a music video out of it.
Oh, have they?
Yeah. Oh, God, I have to find it. I'll have to link it to you. But then there's a video of it's animated, kind of, but it's got all of his grunts in it, and they've made a song out of it.
Hmm.
Oh, now I have to go and hunt for a shield. Like, I know Zelda games are relatively kind of slow, but I don't really like Wind Waker's opening too much because it's just kind of dull, really. It's like, go here, do a thing. Oh, suddenly moved away from this thing. Go get shield. Oh, no, wait, sword. You have to get sword, then go shield. Yes. Yes. Go here, get telescope. Go here, get sword. Go there, get shield.
I always thought it was quite a nice, light-hearted opening, really.
Yeah, don't get me wrong. I do like the change of pace that this one brought to the table because I disliked a lot of the other Zelda games. It's why I liked That's why I liked Minish Cap, because Minish Cap actually gave you a reason to like Zelda. Well, the other ones didn't really, I guess. Well, they kind of did, but at the same time, I don't think they did it as good as, like, Minish Cap, because it set you up as they're both already friends, and, like, she's not allowed out the castle, so you can already tell she's a rather rebellious person. And then she goes to the thing, and she's, you know, she wins the contest, and the guy goes, oh, why didn't you take this lovely-looking gem heart, or this wonderful little stone? Oh, and she goes, no, I want the tiny little shield to give to my best friend. It's kind of like, aww. And then you use the shield to protect her. And it's kind of like, now you're my knight in shining armor. It's like, aww. And then then it gives you a genuine reason on why you really need to get her back. Yeah. But, like, I'm not saying the other Zelda games don't do that, but I find that the others don't do it to that same extent.
It's like your purpose for actually going out and going on this adventure. You've actually got a reason in Wind Waker.
You've got to find your sister, if I remember right, exactly. And then something else happens.
Where it's not like Ocarina of Time where you go on it because a tree told you to.
Oh. Sorry, I haven't had anything to drink all day. This is like the least professional stream in the world, but who cares at this point?
Need to be. I've watched a lot less professional sounding, and this has still sounded alright. No need to worry, really. Okay, so I have dungeon map. What do now?
Oh, mystery. Blonk.
Blonk, please.
Is this what you're looking for? Blonk? The family shield.
The family shield.
I'm going to slightly reduce the sound of my microphone to kind of match your volume and stuff. Otherwise, I think I'm slightly too loud.
I always wonder that I'm slightly too loud, actually.
No, I was looking back in the last recordings, and it seems like everyone else was, like, super quiet while I was, like, a tad too loud. Oh, yeah, I forget she starts crying. Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, that makes me so sad.
This is when it gets really feely.
Yeah.
Where's your sister, Long? Where is she? Is she dead?
No, no, Grandma. She's fine. We're just going for a party. She's fine. I promise. Wow, there's a decrypt old shield. Well, fuck you, Tetra. You don't even have a shield. She's just jealous because she doesn't have a shield. That's all it is. One thing that always impressed me with this game is how the world could be so huge for, like, a GameCube game. It was huge.
I mean, most of it is sea. There's not really...
Oh, yeah.
That's the thing with that one. Most of it is actually sea. And there's only one main town, really, isn't there?
Well, I
suppose... Dragonroost Island counts as one, I guess, but...
I really can't remember.
Willphonse Island is an outset of really the only kind of town areas.
Now I'm stuck here until I meet the red line, whatever it is.
Oh, whatever, I've got a face in here.
Hmm?
Oh, I'm playing Twilight Princess at the moment.
Yeah, it was kind of a hard choice between those and this and Twilight Princess, because I've never played. I've played Twilight Princess once, and I have a friend who was here. He was here in the chat some time ago, who kind of is. I think I went to his house or borrowed his copy and played it for like a few minutes, and I got lost and instead of being like, oh, I should continue playing this, I got so tired. I was like, nah, I'm gonna, yeah, that's it. I quit. Oh yeah, I know, I can swing from thing to thing. Oh, this isn't a time limit. I remember this one. Alright, I'm just gonna create a save state because I'm a horrible, horrible cheat. Alright.
Keep him to refresh the stream because it's not showing me very much.
What do you mean?
Oh, mine keeps buffering. I think it's just bad internet today.
I'll have a look.
Earlier I was trying to watch some videos and it just wasn't buffering.
Well, it does say that I'm online, so I don't think it's a problem on my end.
No, it is probably my end.
Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah, no! I'm being a filthy, filthy cheat, but who cares? I am not going to do this any more times than I need to. So, I'm just doing this as I... Oh my god! Oh. There we go. Why is it not working? Wait, it is working now. Huh. All I had to do was double click and zoom in. So I don't know if that was a thing on your end or whatever.
I'll see.
It does keep buffering though. Could that be a problem on my end? I don't think it would be, would it?
Well, it's starting to work. No, wait. I get about 2 seconds worth, and then it buffers again.
It's doing that for me as well. I don't know. It could just... I don't know what it is, really. That could be why people are coming and going, because... I am apparently in healthy streaming things. I am about 1K per... 1,000 kilobytes per second. So... I don't think I'm lacking in that. But it is, it's buffering. It could just be because I'm streaming as well, but... Oh, I've suddenly got like 4 viewers! Oh, hello! I'm sorry if it seems like I haven't been acknowledging you, it's only just refreshed. How's everyone doing today? If you're having problems with the stream as well, please let me know, because it would greatly help. Where is she? I think she's up here. Oh my god. How much do I need to struggle to climb a ladder? Is it still giving you error? Error? Is this still giving you grief?
Yeah.
Might just be your internet, I don't know. If anyone else is having issues, let me know, because I'm not getting any, but then again, I am the streamer, so I doubt I'm going to get much errors. I've lost someone. Goodbye, my friend. I knew thee well. This is my least favorite area. Like, probably one of my top five least favorite areas to go through, because it's just so monotonous.
Oh, the key, yeah.
Yeah. And you have to go through it like 3 or 4 times.
Well, it's the fact that you don't have your sword and you're having to rely on staying out of fight.
Awesome. Thank you, Strawberry Rose Garden. I think it might just be you.
Yeah, it's probably just terrible internet.
Yeah.
We're on Sky, and sometimes they just decide to crank down the internet when they think we're not looking.
His facial expression is like 3 seconds before being fired. That's hilarious.
It's like the face of the face of someone who knows that this. You can just zoom in with black and white, just like, hello darkness, my old friend. Oh no, the grumpy face.
That's right, by the way, Strawberry Rose Garden. Oh, excuse me.
User joined your channel.
Hello, my friend.
This is face at the first second as well, it's just like, oh, I should have gone, I should have gone for a pee before doing this.
Oh, bollocks, I've just jumped back into the water. Who joined the channel?
Elliot did.
Oh. Hi, Egg. I'm streaming, by the way. Oh, the stone. Oh, the stone. I can't remember the stone being as bad as Navi, but still. Or Navi.
Hello.
Ah, loud.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, memes. Welcome to the.
I'm sorry. I am.
Okay. I'm gonna have to.
I'm in London. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But
hold on.
Yes. Turn my sound down. That's.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want to make a complaint. I want to change the volume.
Yes. Complain about my sounds. Why don't you do that?
For some reason. For some god unknown crutch chafing reason, I had you set up 20 decibels.
Oh no, you
yep,
probably.
Because the last time I spoke on TeamSpeak, I was really quiet. So. I really hope it's a 5-second delay and it kills everything. That'd be great.
No. I've just got these viewers. Right. I'm sorry, viewers. I'm sorry. Please don't leave me.
Yep.
I'm so sorry, Strawberry Rose Garden.
The idea is, I was told. That somebody was streaming.
Streaming movies.
I really wish I was startled, Stronger.
Whereabouts in London are you?
The idea is working perfectly. Now, how about some royalty-free music?
No. No music.
Oh,
Razor's gone. Whereabouts in London are you?
I know, I was looking for Razor and he's gone, so. I'm currently at, you know, the St. Paul's.
Oh, St. Paul's Cathedral.
You know,
yeah.
They're the St. Paul's area.
And there's the Millennium Bridge. I think that's usually where meets happen
The
anyway.
The Thames City Link area.
Yeah, I know that.
City Thames Link? Yeah, Millennium Bridge is nearby.
I don't even know what way to go.
It's such a cool turnout!
We lost a viewer!
But yeah, there are some really cool people here. But... Oh yeah, right, you're streaming, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're killing your viewers,
probably,
Will.
I'll leave, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. You're quiet now, so it's all good.
What is he laughing at? I'm rather worried.
I need to go hunt for Razor, so... Oh, there's Tivian. There's...
Oh, no.
Julius.
Oh.
Razor's over there.
Oh! Oh! Are you serious?! Oh!
The rage is
user
real.
Disconnected from your channel.
Oh, no. Oh, I hate this. Oh, oh, come on.
I have to say, this is probably one of the most frustrating parts of Wind Waker.
They didn't hold any punches for this first era, did they? It's kind of like, how can we be so dickish? They clapped their hands together and were like, I know, let's create an entire system based around escaping prison, because our fan base has probably never played or wasn't very good at Metal Gear Solid. Oh, this is probably the map. Yeah.
Or the compass. One of the two.
Oh, bollocks. Got the thing.
It is a lot funnier on the on that one when Link gets sent to jail and everything.
I'll try my best to hang in there. All right, so there's the place I need to get to, but I swear they were like, am I getting this the wrong way around? Oh wait, no, never mind. Oh, I've lost someone else.
Oh.
Was that Strawberry Rose Garden there?
Yeah.
Oh no. Swear to God, if you just tell me there are people up there. Oh yeah, thank you.
Supposed to get to that one. Oh wait, can I?
All right, let's go. Why in God's name did I have his volume turned up 20 decibels?
I don't know, because he's usually really quiet.
Yeah, his iPod was really quiet, and then all of a sudden it just became tink-chiefingly loud.
And plus, he's in the center of the city, so...
Oh, yeah.
Everything's going to be very loud, and...
Oh, I just threw it. What? Alright. Ow. What? Oh, right. So whenever you get hit, you drop it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh no, another Dartmouth. At least I've had a lot of practice against these guys.
Oh, they're the, They're the thingamadoo-whats, it's on there.
Big knights.
Yeah.
Except on Twilight Princess, they look like they're straight out of Dark Souls.
Hmm. They were dogs, aren't they? Oh!
Only
no!
One,
Strawberry Rose Gun's still there. I think my Twitch might just be acting up. Yeah, sometimes I don't see people.
They were dogs. I don't know why.
Hmm. Let me refresh Twitch, see how many people are actually here. Still two. That's fine.
Here you fall.
Thanks for stopping by the way, Strawberry Rose Garden. Really means a lot. Oh no! Oh no! Get away from you guys! No, 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 no! Get away! Oh. Okay, we're good. Oh, balls. Oh my god, what? Can I just... Ah, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away! Oh my god! Oh, this is the worst ever! This is actually worse than, like... The seven rings of hell, whatever they are. It's like the stages of hell. Oh. At least hell had some chill to it. They didn't throw gremlins and impossible to dodge things at you.
Did you say at least hell has some chill to it?
Yeah.
It's got no chill. This dungeon has no chill.
Nope. Oh, that was so close to going off. Oh, man.
There we go. No, yeah, the dark knights on this one are pretty much mini-bosses. And I'm kind of used to fighting them now, because I did the Cave of Ordeals before I actually did this end bit. I'm on at the moment. And, the Cave of Ordeals is like a challenge thing where it makes you go against 50 waves of enemies.
Hmm.
You have to kind of do it all in one go. And the very last room, you have to go against three Dark Nuts. And of course, they're all protecting each other, so it's really hard.
Hmm.
Took forever, but I eventually did it. Alright, what am I missing here?
Oh. Mini. Is that what they're called? Mini blends. Mini blends? Mini blends.
Yeah, because they're all moblins, but they're the mini ones.
Mini blends. Wait, there are bigger ones? No way. I don't want to believe that there are bigger ones. My phone went off. No, 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 okay, that was about to be very bad. Right, well, that's two of the three torches I need to get out of the way. What did Egg send to the chat? It's not letting me view it.
Just a photo, I think.
Oh. Oh, can I? Right, well, that leads to a shortcut. Okay. Yes, mini blins are the little tiny ones. Boko blins. More blins. So there's like three tiers.
Yeah.
Oh.
I don't think you have bulbins on that one. You've got bulbins on this one.
Wow.
They're really annoying because some of them are fire archers on this one. And they have such a range on them.
Hmm.
In fact, there's a part in Twilight Princess which is almost like Lord of the Rings, the Two Towers, with the warg riders.
I'm gonna end up. I'm just gonna save state here. I have no shame.
Save state like your bait, mate. Light up this room. Oh! I've unleashed hell.
I'm gonna end up. I'm just gonna save state here. I have no shame.
Save state like your bait, mate. Light up this room. Oh! I've unleashed hell.
Fuck you. And we're gone. Oh. These stealth sections just... Oh, they're going to be the death of me.
You have to... So you've got to knock out all the searchlights, and I probably... But all of them you have to knock out in that bit? I can't remember.
There is one still left, but I should be fine. Oh! Oh! Oh no, he's coming towards me. Serious! Oh my god. I was trying to move, and for some reason, it just didn't move. Oh. Alright, we need to speed you up, because you need to get out of the way super quick. Because I'm not sitting through that again. Wait, are you serious? Right, well, if you're going over there, fuck you, I'm gone. God, I hate this area. I promise though, from this moment on, I'm not going, from like after this area, I'm not going to speed anything up. And I'm not going to be cheap. I do promise that.
I think it is just that first area can be a bit of a pain.
Yeah. But after this is done, I won't speed up, and I won't bother save stating. Because that does take the fun out of the game. It's just I hate this area. Right, so there is one searchlight still. But I should be fine. I won't be fine. There's no way I can do this without taking out that searchlight. Oh, balls. Right, well, where's that bloody searchlight then? There. Oh my god, I have to do this all again. For this one searchlight, I decided it wasn't very beneficial to take out at the time. Alright, so... That one's up there, then. Is there not a way to go get there?
Oh! Oh, no.
What?
Oh, I'm missing... A painting, which I thought was a button, and I was just swamped with all those chew jellies. I've made a huge mistake. Why does it just swamp jellies on you if you get the wrong one?
Right, so I think I need to go back. Right, now I'm back to the cell. The exact thing I wanted. Alright, so I think I meant to go through that door then to get to the end. Right. Alright, well, it's regardless to say, I am completely and utterly lost. Kind of. No way, I'm not lost anymore. After I take this one out, I can actually take, I can actually go into the room. Granted, I should have done this before, but I thought I'd be fine.
the annoying thing when you have more than one Dark Knight is they start protecting each other's backs. Oh, I'm so glad I bought all those potions.
At least I can now go back to the start knowing that I actually have a shortcut. Oh. I rarely ever play this Zelda, but that's because, I mean, when I first got my emulator working on here, I played it all the time, but I only ever got to the wooden area. Other than that, I've not really got anywhere else. Oh no, I meant to get past these guys again.
Alright, that's one dead.
Fuck you, I'm out of here. Okay, that was about to go very badly. I just rolled off, so... You know the bit at the top of the stairs where you have to get into the barrel for the second guy? Mm. Right before the, and I'm probably not making sense, but the guy that, before you have to go up and wait. He comes down, it takes a really long time. I just rolled off the edge and nearly fell into the place there.
That bit's really annoying. Because it's so easy to get caught there.
Hmm.
And it's the fact that it takes a very long time as well.
Hmm. They move so slowly.
And it's the fact that he's awkwardly sniffing around like the piggy is as well.
Hmm. Well, it's done now. I don't need to do that anymore, hopefully. Because if I do, I'm going to pull my own hair out. Sidle. I never knew what that word was when I was a kid, so I'd always have to ask my mum, well, what's siddling? Oh, balls. I think after I finish this, I might do Spyro, actually. Spyro the Dragon. I love that game.
Oh, interesting choice.
Hmm. I love how I'm talking about games I'm going to do after this game, when this game's going to take me ages. Oh, yes, my sword! Oh, sweet release!
I mean, it could be worse. He could just get so fed up. And he just finds, in a chest, he just finds a noose.
Oh no, that's so sad.
Now you can escape from this cruel world.
Hmm. And the meetup with my little babby sister happens again. Wait, I'm not even gonna ask, Bissett. I don't want you to release personal information on Twitch.
Bring your names.
Yes, spicy boy, spicy. Ainsley Harriet.
There's a filter on Snapchat at the moment which takes away your nose.
I have to mess around with that feature. I don't use Snapchat a lot. In fact, I think I made a Snapchat before my event earlier that literally went like, "What is Snapchat? How do you use Snapchat or something?" Oh my god, it's the guy with the thing. It's the guy that has the thing. He was the guy you first in the game. It was the guy. It's the guy. Gammon.
Gammon. Gammondorf.
Gammonder. Gammonder.
I mean all his enemies are all like pigs, so he may as well be.
Gammon.
When he goes into beast mode, he more or less turns into a pig anyway, so he may as well be Gammondorf.
Mm.
Honey glaze Gammondorf.
Oh shit, I hiccuped during that.
Fried egg.
I hiccuped during coughing and kind of made myself sound. Oh no, I've got hiccups. Oh no.
That's the end of the stream right there.
Shit.
It's over.
Shit. Oh, no.
This is amazing.
No. Shit. Oh no. This is stream suicide right here.
Oh, there was a rat in that one. No. I was just trying to break these suits of armor for hearts, and then the rat fell out. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted at all. I want the rat.
Oh, I don't know what they were, but they were very short-lived hiccups. I haven't got them anymore.
All the better.
Shit. No, Love they haven't one. Gone. His name is Gammon. He obtained the power of God attempt to cover land dark with ultimate seal away by very power he hoped to command. He is very same Ganon. Ganon, the emperor of the Dark Realm and ancient legend speaky. I do not know why the seal of the gods has failed, but now Ganondur returned to the world as once Good again being death. Threatened by his evil mage.
His evil Ouijin.
Tell me, Lonk, do you still wash to save the Soster from harm?
Do you still wash?
And will you do anything to serve her? Oh. I saw. In that course, I shall guide you on as you go forward. Master Wayne.
Master.
Master Wayne.
Master Link, can I lead Foster you Monk. Forward?
Master Lock, I will help you defeat Gammon, imagine, Master. Master Lock.
Imagine if that was Navi's voice. Hey, listen. You have to find the Master Sword to defeat Ganon. Do you think you can do that, Master Link?
Oh my god. That's brilliant. I think, like, Michael Caine, like, I just want a Michael Caine voiceover for, like, a sat-nav or something. Turn left.
Turn left, Master Wayne.
How can you expect to get to your destination if you can't even turn left, Master Wayne?
Do not crash into that car, Master Wayne. I will not bury another member of the Wayne family.
Oh no. Oh yeah. It was a long, perilous journey, and I had to backtrack because I done goofed. But yeah, I finally made out of the fortress. Great to have you back. By the way, Strawberry Rose Garden, it's great to have you back. Oh, pigs. Oh fuck! I forgot to do the thing where you catch the pig for some money, for the money, money.
What's the point in doing all them bloody driving lessons if you can't even do a bloody U-turn?
Oh, this guy did something. Oh, if you please, young boy there, please help me. Okay.
Master Link, you must find the pieces of the Triforce.
There's an auction house somewhere, is this it? Or is this the rich guy's house with all the pots?
Yeah, the auction house is where you can get the faster sell when you get the boat.
That's only in the, Oh, this is the auction house.
Yeah.
But I think I'm just meant to go to the market still for now. Well, I'm meant to do something. I can't remember exactly what I'm meant to do, but I remember... Oh, no, I remember what I have to do now. It's this guy.
There's a side quest to help those kids at some point, isn't there?
I think so.
You are the hero of Hyrule, Master Long.
Master Long.
Master Long, you are the hero of Hyrule.
Oh no.
It's like they keep saying that Detective Pikachu game should be voiced by Danny DeVito.
I would honestly pay all my money for that game if that was the case. It's such a shame that it isn't.
Hmm. Oh no! You're getting blocked in by things.
You will be at the mercy of a teacher. Wait, what? I kind of spoke over you, what?
Oh, it's on this. I've got to deal with an aerial force. They're really annoying on Twilight Princess, because they've got a shield which you need to hookshot.
Alright, well, hold on, where's the map? I need to find a map.
And the map. Can you imagine if it was the door of the Explorer map you find?
Oh no. Please no. DeVito Chew. Is that... oh, excuse me, is that what the fanbase are calling it? DeVito Chew?
Yeah.
Oh my god. It would be legendary, I do agree. Oh,
some people were saying Benedict would actually be good for Detective Pikachu as well.
Hmm.
I think that would be quite funny.
Apparently he's filming for more Sherlock, actually, recently.
Yeah, season 4.
Hmm. I haven't actually watched past, like, the first series, like, one of the second... I think it was... It's the one with the Chinese gang in the second series.
Oh, yeah. Great, we'll bowl wins with arrows. Here we go.
Yes, I got things. Little rupees. You can't do it well. Oh, no. Don't want to do that. Okay. Still getting adjusted to these controls. Alright, so I'm off to Dragonroost Island now, I assume, to do that fire temple again.
I think the best bit about climbing over obstacles on Wind Waker is that when you're hanging off an edge, there's just a button that says let go.
Like evanescence drifts, like just slowly fades in.
Yeah. Well, there's the big key. I can go and fight Ganon now. The final showdown.
See, I don't really know what happens at the end of Wind Waker, but I can only assume that he loses the wind baton.
I don't know, I can't remember.
Oh, I fucked up. I forgot how this works. There we go.
Oh.
There we go. Oh, bollocks. Oh, you meant to hold it, okay.
Let go.
You received the legendary Wind Waker. Ooh, yes.
Sail out for some reason. Alright, so. Right. Then there is this back here with a Zephos or something. A Zephos. I do know that because, hold on. Shit. Wrong one. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, don't want to do it. Alright, now it's working. Okay, for some reason it wasn't working before. I was trying to trigger the thing with the wind frog.
Oh, that's right, because eventually you have to catch one of his brothers in one of the Doon armies to be able to get fast travelling.
Hmm. Oh yeah, Zephos.
What about Lewis Sprindley?
Oh no. I remember replaying this game and being like, I remember playing this for the first time and being, oh, Zephos, that sounds like a funky name, and then playing it back after the whole Yogscast I was doing, thinking, oh, Zephos.
Oh. Well, they really like their darkness in this temple.
I find that Nintendo went through a stage of like being light versus dark, which is where Metroid Prime 2 comes in, and a lot of Twilight Princess is like light versus dark. I believe, if I remember right, I don't know. I could just be chatting out my ass.
See, at the moment it doesn't really sound like. So.
Ah, toilet humor. Come to my streams for toilet humor and bad jokes. That's literally all it is. Toilet humor and bad jokes. And occasionally someone will hop into the channel screaming something either rude or racist. Hopefully not the latter. Otherwise, that's bad. I love how that became a laughing matter though.
Hmm.
It does mean that I do have to say that I'm sorry to the Twitch to the Twitch admins.
Hotmans.
The Hotmans.
Wait, was there another key?
You're a key. Oh.
Okay.
Balls. I messed my thing. Wait, there are bombs up there, what? Oh, if you timed that right, or hit got the fire arrow, you could probably activate those. balls. Right, that didn't work. Do you remember, did you ever watch Skyward Sword's get a sequelitis thing? Oh, was it Ocarina of Time, sorry?
Yes, I did. Just realized I've got to backtrack so far.
I've never played Skyward Sword, but I don't think I ever will. Mainly because, it just seems like it's really poorly done. I don't know if that's actually the case.
I think I'll wait for an HD version if they do consider making one, but...
The version currently isn't HD? I thought it was released for, like, the Wii U.
The Wii, wasn't it? The Wii.
Is there a place option and I'm just missing it? Oh, yeah, there is. It's not what all the other Zelda games have been. But it's the same. Alright. Hello, Mr. Bird. Are you the word?
Oh, no.
Lonk? Lonk, is that you? I'm pleased to see you're okay. You must have travelled far for one with no wongs.
You must
and your sister is sure. Is she? Is that so? Well, don't
you
worry too much.
You must have travelled far for someone without wings, Master Wayne.
I have an idea, Lonk. Would you like to motor Chofton? I told my popple here about you, and all us rotto are concerned. Oh look, it's Rito! The guy, the clan is Rito, the guys who made, I'm not even gonna make that joke actually, it's such a poor joke.
Uh-huh.
It's gonna be a League of Legends joke. No, I don't care much for League of Legends.
I wouldn't get it. I wouldn't know, I don't really play it.
Oh, no. Oh, good. Oh, I was about to hop off the edge. Excuse me.
Track to get key from chest.
Quill has told me all about you. A troubling tale indeed. I insist you let us know if there's anything we can do to help you. We shall do everything in our powers to assist you.
However, in the meantime, have a nice cupcake.
In the meantime.
Oh. Delicious memes. Memes. The rarest of Pepes.
The rarest of Pepe's. If Toad Spirits in Wind Waker are probably Pepe's.
Oh no! I'll tell you what, the rarest Pepe is Cyclone because you can't ever catch him.
Yeah.
Just gonna make sure how many viewers I still have because sometimes it power plays up. Lonk is a Golentryong lord. It just reminds me of that that Family Guy thing where it's like, do you remember that Family Guy? It was like, move to the Griffins.
I can't remember now.
Let me cheat, see if I can find it real quick. This is when everything goes really slow. Moo to the Griffins! Copy link address. I'm gonna post it in TeamSpeak. There you go.
Copy link address.
And I might as well also post it in the stream. Why not? Here you go! It's so much fun! That's the Moo to the Griffins. If you're confused on why I just posted a link, it was Moot the Griffins. Can't believe I paused the stream just to do that. Oh my lord. Oh yeah, I remember Medley, or Medi, or whatever it is. Didn't, like, Aaron go on to great depths about how much he'd fuck her?
I don't know, I can't remember now, but probably.
Man, I love Game Grumps, I just think they talk about sex way too much. I'm not saying they didn't when John was there, I'm just saying, I don't know, when... But now Danny's here, and Danny's sex bang is kind of just, you know, the little bit obsessed with his penis, you know what I'm saying? It's not a bad thing, I'm just saying, you know. What am I meant to do? I was meant to be listening. I was meant to be listening, and I seem to... Oh, I think I meant to speak to her. You're long, can't you? My name is Medley. Well, to tell the truth, I'm not an attendant. Oh, right, yeah, I meant to give this thing to the kid with the orb. He's meant to give me the orb.
Oh, yeah, because he won't give you. He's like, no, it's mine.
Well, maybe if you get me this really hard thing that even my whole family is really struggling to get, then maybe I'll give it to you. Now listen here, you little shit. Or my new favourite phrase, which is, listen here, fucko.
No, loving before that. You say that first one, you have to straighten your tie.
Straighten his tie furiously. Now listen here, you little shit. Or straighten your bow tie. Oh, yeah. Oh, Doctor Who references for the Doctor I don't even watch. Not even lying, I don't actually watch, I haven't watched, Matt Smith's Doctor, except from, like, the first episode with the crack in the wall and stuff like that. Like, I think I stopped watching halfway through Tennant because, I don't know, I liked Donna and then I liked the other ones and I don't know. Oh, he doesn't want to talk. I have to give him the letter. Oh, wait, do I? Oh, I got a letter. Didn't I get the letter? I swear I got it. Oh, my delivery bag. Right. All right, you insatiable little kid. Come on. Why did you just call me nosy?
Maybe you are.
Well, maybe I'm Lonk. It's my job to be nosy. If we think about it, like, Link is just literally a postman. He's nothing more than a postman. He takes items and gives it to people and trades them for different items. He's like a postman or merchant. And then, like, all he does, he doesn't really help solve things. He just takes the, you know, the stuff that everyone's told him and basically does it. He's a delivery man. That's all he is at the end of the day. He's a delivery man. Let's not skirt over these facts. Link is a delivery man. He only delivers happiness and joy and good spirit. He only does these things. He's a... You know, saying that has lost me a viewer. Oh, no. I'm so sorry. Oh, I have a feeling I'm going to be in a constant state of losing all my viewers. Oh, it's this bit. How long have we been streaming?
Right, here we go.
Stream for about an hour and a half. Huh? Oh, Snapchat from Panda? Why don't I get Snapchats from Panda anymore? Never do. Bring an Aisley shirt. What? What happened?
really have no idea.
Oh, yeah.
How am I even getting into this place?
On a completely unrelated note, I shaved and now I feel like a child again. Because my hair's grown too long, I really need to cut it to how it was when it was at the last expo I went to. So I need to get it cut to that length. So now I look like what I looked like back when I was like 15. Because I've got no beard and my hair's too long and I've got a baby face. Oh, it's awful.
Oh no, this place is spooky and full of bones.
Did you, did you see that image I posted to the group chat earlier with the skeletons?
I think so. Yeah, I did. I mean, the skeleton wars not till October, but still.
Yeah. There's no such thing as too early for skeletons.
Oh no, it's a big skeleton.
Yes!
Can I have bomb? Go on, eat bomb. You're a waste of bomb, you.
And then she chucks me a bottle. It's like, here, tempt an empty bottle. Literally something you can pick off the side of a beach. Sometimes they contain messages, sometimes they do not.
Oh, that's one of the best things about the Wii version of that. Picking up people's random messages in the bottle. And seeing all their ridiculous photos and images.
Is it like Splatoon? It's like, am I a kid? Or am I indeed a squid?
Yeah, where the whole Mi Plaza is full of memes and this knows what.
Ah, yes. Goodbye, Boulder, and hello, Springs. I love how, like, Link, after the bird girl told him, you know, oh yeah, don't tell anyone I'm coming up, and don't follow me, and seriously, don't follow me, it's treacherous, because someone needs to look after this really important guy that I'm trying to look after, don't follow me. Link's first thing he does, follows her. Like, it's like you couldn't just turn around and go, well, you heard the lady. She's smart and I'm not. Goodbye. They did not have water in them. I feel cheated. I am horrible at this. Oh my. Chucking the bombs in the pots, and this is honestly the worst thing I've ever done. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I can only handle being flamed like once. Are you having a laugh? I think you're having a laugh, mate.
Having a right old giggle.
Nothing going around, get you on here.
That wasn't anywhere near. Oh my god.
Oh Why won't this torch stand light? It won't work.
What?
And this one won't either. Yes.
Toasted Link. That sounds like something you say if, like, your cable when you're training Pokemon. Like, oh dear, oh dear. Okay. I was not paying attention, and I kind of held the bomb too long. That exploded in my face, and then I got blown back into the lava. That was fun. Oh dear. I am not a smart man. Can I please just... Oh dear, oh dear. Ah, balls, I did it again. Oh, come on. This shouldn't have taken me more than 2 minutes, and it's currently taking me like 5. This shouldn't have taken more than like a minute, maybe 2, and it's taking me like 5. Just to get a bomb into a basket, which, can I say, is actually rather hard. Because I'm not very good at aiming at things. Oh, so close. So close again. Oh, fuck you. I get what? I did it again. I really hope no one from Nintendo watches this stream, because they're going to look at this and go, oh boy, someone's playing Wind Waker. That's the game I worked on. Oh, let's see how he's... Oh no.
Rip.
They look at their hands and they look back at the stream, they look at their hands again, they look at the mirror they got conveniently placed on their desk, and they kind of go, oh balls, it happened again! Oh no, I'm gonna die! This thing shouldn't have taken more than like 10 minutes! And I'm currently stuck on it! It's a little puzzle and I'm stuck on it! Oh my god! Oh man.
Worse. Someone from Nintendo's just watching, they look at their hands and think, it was all a mistake. All of it.
Including anime, which we have no control of. What a spicy meme ball. Okay, so they give you for now. So I will basically continue until I run out of patience. Alright. What? I have done that. I've just done that. Yeah, it really only occurred to me. It's like, oh yeah, there are pots nearby, aren't there? It really only just recently occurred to me that I could do that. I'm so sorry if you came here looking for actual genuine gameplay. I am horrible. Oh my god. I'm still stuck in this one thing. I did it again! I went to flick my controller into one certain direction. And it's just... it flicks the other way.
It's all falling apart. Everything.
It just did it again.
Ends. Why does everything in this area spawn back? I'll wing it.
I did it! Oh my god, I did it! Oh my god, that took 5-6 minutes. Oh my god. And I've only just ended Dragonroost Cavern. Oh dear. It's going to be one of those games. It's going to be one of those games. It's nice to know the music kind of resembles Dodongo's Cavern in Ocarina of Time, though.
Oh, yeah.
What did he drop? Nothing, okay. Oh, I did it! Oh, there we go. Okay, now he should be dead. What's in this thing? What is this thing? I swear this is like a teleportation thing to a certain thing. No, it's not. Okay, that's the thing at the end. Alright, right, never mind. I'm dumb. Oh, right. Right. Torches. Yes. Okay, I understand now. I seem to remember I had to find a thing and a thing, but it's fine. I've got this. I was able to use my extreme Zelda knowledge to light the torches. Also, I love how like Lonk chucks things you set fire to things with, like the flaming stick. It just chucks that.
There's a video somewhere of the last MCM Comic Con. Someone dressed as Link took someone's glass bottle just outside the expo, started holding it above his head and just straight up smashed it on the concrete.
No way. You can get into trouble for that.
I know. He did it anyway.
I mean, props to him for living up to character, but still. There are bones and skulls and dangerous stuff. It's like if you're a kid and you see something that's like, you see a pile of skulls, you kind of think, Like, that really begs the question of like, maybe I shouldn't be here, maybe I should just go home. You know, I can always make, you know, I can always convince my mother to make a new sister. You know, I don't need her, right?
Oh! I don't have a mother in this one.
Don't you? I thought you did.
I don't know, because you're living with your grandmother. You don't see any other parents.
I thought your mum was the one running running outside the house with the bowl over her head.
I don't know. It's never really said. Common theme with a lot of Nintendo games: missing family members.
Well, except from the, are you serious? Except from, like, Link to the Past, where the family member just kind of went missing after.
Yeah.
Oh, that must have sad. So this is the first one. Alright. Yeah, apparently Strawberry Rose Garden says no. She thinks she's the mother of the little boy with the snotty nose. Alright. I had no idea.
Excuse me.
Is it getting late? What time is it? It's 6 o'clock. What have I done with my day? Except from streaming. What have I done with my day?
More importantly, what are you willing to put up with today?
I know, I've been through quite a shit day already, haven't I? Oh, there's a chew that came from nowhere. Oh dear, ow.
Oh, there are so many things in there. A massive treasure room just full of stuff in here. I'm going to raid everything.
Oh.
See, this might be where all the missing stamps I've been looking for are.
Still sound rather counterintuitive now that I think about it. I got stood up in a calf. So I decided I was gonna take out my vengeance on some Zelda. I don't really care about it, really. I don't really feel too strongly about it. It happened. It doesn't really bother me.
Yeah, I mean, as far as anyone in that place was concerned, you were just in there on your own having a coffee.
Yeah. It's more of the fact that, like, you know, she had such a crappy personality to ditch me. She's not someone I wanted to spend my life with. Not my life. You know what I mean? Simple
things. Those people that, when they say they need space, you literally drop them out the airlock.
I need space. Alien me. Got a small key. Oh yeah, and because of that, I did get to the post office like 5 minutes before it closed, and I went there, right? And I went to the post office, and I was like, oh yeah, I'm going to pick up this parcel that I've been meaning to pick up for a while, and so I went to that, and I did that. Except when I went to do that... Okay, why is that not working? Oh, you meant to chuck the rocks at it? Except when I did that, oh, there we go. Excuse me, so I got there like 5 minutes before it closed, and it says on the leaflet that you give post for the door, because I bought something from like America, there was like import charges I had to pay on it. So I was just looking around, and I bought it, and it was like £11.59 fee. But they said bring a debit card on arrival, and yeah, so I've bought a debit card. Oh, balls. So I bought a debit card, debit credit card thing, and I've I'm doing too many things at once, and I've brought it along, and they're like, oh no, sorry, you can't pay with card. I was like, I'm sorry. They're like, oh no, it's cash only, and I have £10, and I'm £1.50 short to getting my parcel. They went, ah, oh, you'll have to come by tomorrow. Yeah, but I wanted it today. I mean, it is my fault. I didn't.
Huh? Fussy in the places, can't they? In the post office, they tend to be really fussy. They're like, oh, we can deliver it today. We tried knocking on the door once, and then you weren't in, so we just walked away and left it at the depot. But the depot has ridiculous closing times.
Yeah, it's like the Sunday. It was for Saturday. It closes at 2. Like, why? Why? 2 o'clock on a Saturday? I can understand, like, 4. I could. But, like, 2? And it is open on Sundays, so, you know, I'm not going to complain too much. But it's not really worth my time doing that. Alright, I thought I had to restart if I fell off. Okay, I'm fine. Oh my god, I just did it again! Oh no! Oh man. Like, because I don't have my post delivered to me, I have it delivered to, like... are you serious? Fuck off. I have my post delivered to, like, a reception, because I can't have it delivered straight to me. I have to have it delivered to, like, a post office. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I recently purchased stuff from We Love Fine, which are a great place for, like, if you have anything that you want to buy from, like, Homestuck, Marvel, DC Comics, Oof, Shovel Knight now. They have everything, really. They have a lot of the stuff. If you want some of the stuff, you can probably find it. Is that butterfly? Oh, that's a feather, yes. Yeah, I bought stuff from Willphonse, and getting it to the UK is a lot of trouble because you have to pay import fees, and I've been waiting for like this one mystery item. Oh, can I get over here in time? I did. It's all good. Oh my god, no! I wasn't paying attention. Please don't start me off there, please. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, this game is driving me mad. Oh no. Yeah, but I bought a whole load of Homestuck stuff from Willphonse, so I ended up having to pay the price. But the thing is, when they delivered the three shirts, so when they delivered my first load, which were like three shirts, oh my god, get away from me. When they delivered three shirts, Link just wants to fly. Very true, but I don't want Link to fly. Link flying is very bad. It'd be a very short game if you wanted to fly. I bought three shirts. And three shirts cost like £14 import fee. I bought two shirts and a scarf, no import fee. Bought one jumper, £11 import fee. What the fuck is up with these import fees?
And it's ridiculous.
It is, isn't it? It's just, it's a tad silly, really. Oh.
Oh boy.
I just want to get up here safe. Am I meant to chuck it right on the top of the stone? What's meant to happen with this? Oh, okay. You know, I've never actually played this game for this long in just one sitting. Oh, balls. Wait, hold on. Alright, no, never mind, I did it. I got confused. Wait, what's around here? Oh, hello. Hey. Lonk, you have seen any faulty feeding Rasarond? Oh my god, no, give me, that's my rupees, fuck off. I keep losing, Jesus Christ, these rats. I'm gonna murder them.
You're getting mugged.
Yeah, I'm getting fucking mugged and it's awful because I can't fucking stop. Fuck off. Jesus.
Like any day out in Essex.
I can confirm. Yeah, come to me. Yeah, fucking fuck off. Oh my god. Can I just can I please? Thank you. Oh, the controls in this are so dodgy. Got the compass. Yeah. I've been streaming for like nearly 2 hours now. Yeah. It's good. I think after I finish this temple I might head off for the day.
Yeah, alright.
I mean, it's fair enough. I probably would have been streaming for like 2 hours at that point. So it's definitely fair. Well, that worked. Don't even know if that was what I was meant to do, but that worked.
Boy.
I see that bird thing. Oh, I get the A button and B button mixed up all the time. Excuse me. I've got a really sore throat. Well, not a sore throat, but my throat feels a bit little hoarse. Because I did some running, a lot of running earlier. Because I was like, oh no, I'm gonna miss the thing. Is there any other things I need to? All right, let's do this. And I was like, oh, I need to get to the post office before it closes. So, please. Oh my god! Can you please? Yeah, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I did a whole lot of running, so I ran quite a far distance in like a short amount of time. And I think I stripped my throat out where I've been like... I don't run a lot. I'm just going to say that right now. I don't run a lot. So it hurt a lot. Mm. I think I've wore out my throat doing that.
You need more cheesy 80s motivational music.
Or like Jesus, was it? Oh, that was old. Well, that's not old actually, that was 88. Apparently this doesn't even classify as typical 80s, it was just 80s rock. Which I didn't know Duran Duran was. Probably so, but oh my god, I'm so bad at this game. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Okay. Where am I meant to be going here? Oh, hello. Another one of these butterfly pendants. How many of these butterfly pendants do I need? That's a good question. Got a treasure chart, yeah! the way, Strawberry Rose Garden, thank you for watching so long. I know I've been probably very cringy, I guess, to watch, because I guess it's just I'm not used to this game. But yeah, thank you for stopping and watching for so long. It really means a lot. I can guarantee you I'll probably be playing this and only this for the next however long. So you're free to drop by whenever you see me stream again, if you so wanted. Now, if I remember right, one of these... Oh. Right, well... Did I need to do something? Was it in one of these? I seem to remember a key in a barrel. Maybe. I seem to remember that. I could be completely wrong. Oh, alright, so here's the last guy then. That's fair enough. Oh, yeah, one of these things. The orbs. They break into many nice things. It's awesome to hear, man. It's awesome to hear. Oh, I'm missing a ladder. Yeah, I probably will stop after I beat, whatever. Was it Dragoo? Was his name? I can't really remember. I'll probably beat a stop after that. Balls. I mean, picked it up. Oh, I missed my chance. Oh no. Okay, that was very close. Balls, balls, balls. Oh my god, I did it again! Oh my god, how do you even defeat that thing? How do you defeat the little millipede-like things with the horns, and they literally sit there and just...
Use the leaf boom. You can blow them out the hole with the leaf.
Oh, you meant to just whack them. Okay.
What are you looking
for? Oh, okay. Ooh. Yes. Okay, well, yes, bombs.
Well, that's her.
So what?
I found out how to do this bit. There we go.
I'm back to the outside world. Oh wait, no, I don't go against Dragoo. I go whatever that dragon thing is. I go against the thing that's clamping onto his tail. I remember now. I haven't got to him yet. Oh, the stairs are falling. It's just safe state. Things. You didn't even give me a thing. It was tougher than I thought we'd be. Oh, one of these. A skull necklace. Okay. Alright, so what do you have to say? Lunk, you came to rescue me. Some creature is doing awful things to the great Valu. Alright, Valu. It's not Dragoo, it's Valu. Right. Grappling hook. Oh yeah. Oh, I still got like another large part of the dungeon to go. If I've only just got this.
Well, really, after you've done that, if you found the dungeon map and the compass and you found the item inside, really all you need now is a big key.
Don't
take too long.
Now I have to. Oh, alright, no, I don't want that. Yes. So I'm guessing I'm going through back here. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh no, the chest with the big key is just there. Okay. Yes. I think at least I think it's right here. Might not be. Thank you. Nope, I got a nice knight's crest. A yellow rupee. What's the max amount of rupees you can get before you have to start upgrading your wallet?
Probably about 500. The next one up is 1,000, and then 2,000 is the biggest.
Huh. Where do you get the key? Where do you get the big key? What? Am I missing something? How do you view the map? Oh. Alright, so it was on the second floor at some point. Right. Very, very helpful. Apparently still on the second floor. I have to backtrack that far, apparently. Fuck. How on earth? Are you meant to just wait? Oh. Oh, don't be off-center. Oh, are you serious? Oh, that's off-center. What? It's apparently on the second floor, and the only way to get to the second floor is to jump down onto a place that already has a lava beetle on it that you can't aim properly at. Fuck you, I'm out. You. Alright, no. Alright, so where? Oh my god, I keep getting the controls mixed up. That was a very nice bomb, actually. Alright, well, what's down here? Oh! Right, so how the flip do I get the hell up there? What? How do you even? Oh, hi, World Chopper. You followed me like a couple of about a week ago, I think now, because I did some Metroid Prime stuff. Hi. Yeah, I did some Metroid Prime stuff, and I think you followed me because of that. Wait, hold on. All right, so now I've. All right, so this is the beginning room. Yeah, I'm planning to play through Metroid Prime 2 at some point. Probably not yet because I'm playing this game. But if you want to remain followed, you could find out when I'm next playing Metroid Prime. I mean, you don't have to. It's probably not going to be real. Okay, that's good to hear, man. That's good to hear. Oh, bollocks, I did the same thing last time. Oh, I'm doing good, man. You? Oh, actually, well, it's been a tiring day, but I'm doing good nonetheless. Right. Oh, balls. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Okay. Can I not? Alright, so I need to be over there. Do I? Do I need to just be over here?
Wait, I'm looking at these tips of beating Ganon on this one. And one awkward way of beating him is to toss your fishing rod at him. And it confuses him so much that it gives you a chance to just smash into him.
Really?
Yeah. He gets so weirded out by it that he's like, what the hell, what are you trying to do? And it gives you an opening.
Wow. I am completely dumbfounded. No, I haven't really done much. I streamed, I then finished Metroid Prime, and I've recently just... I went on a bit of a holiday, and then I recently finished... recently started. And Zelda. What?
So I just finished him off. He fell on the floor, so I stabbed him in the chest. He's just there with his mouth wide open and gets just going, "Ah!" for absolutely ages.
Huh. I mean, he's got a point. If you tossed a fishing rod at anyone, they'd be really confused. Alright, so I don't think I'm meant to be over there yet, then. Alright. We shall continue on my journey. Oh. Can't lose any more health. But yeah, no, I've not done much. Literally came back from a holiday, then came back to streaming. Getting a little lost. Ah, that's fair enough. What kind of music was it playing there? Was it like rock, rave? I don't really know. Whatever the youngsters are into these days. Oh no! Oh, right. What kind of festival was it then? Was it... Sweeps Festival? Sweeps. The Sweeps Festival. Can't say I've ever heard of it, no. Oh, right. What kind of festival was it then? Was it... Sweeps Festival? Sweeps. The Sweeps Festival. Can't say I've ever heard of it, no. Kind of. I really don't know what they do there, but I have heard of it. Yeah, I mean, I have heard of it, kind of, but I don't know what they do. Right, where am I now? Okay, I'm back here. I don't need to do anything here. Oh my god, I got caught in the one piece of thing. Serious. Then there must be something. There has to be something here that I can hook Sean to. Otherwise, I'm just hopelessly lost. That's all it is. I'm just hopelessly lost. Oh my god. Right.
User joined your channel.
Hello.
Here's a politically correct greeting.
As opposed to last time.
Name this time. You proud of me?
I'm very proud of you.
Thank you. I'm not gonna leave you to your streaming.
Oh, okay.
User left your channel.
What a nice young man. It's just the time to acknowledge when we have stuff on stream. Oh! Oh, right, yes. Oh, they're great fun. Well, mostly, sometimes. Okay, I need to wait for you to want to attack me again now, I guess. Oh, bollocks. Oh yes, a nice heart. I could really do with a nice heart right now. Yeah, I did a few of those a couple of years back, because my mum really likes to remind me that my controller might be busted. It kind of just flicks from different things. Yeah, my mum likes to remind me all the time that, like, shows like the stuff like that kind of existed. She hates the fact that I'm becoming a bit spoiled. So how the hell do I get to the key then? I'm assuming there is a specific way now to get to the key. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, do you want to know what I've just been doing for the last 20 minutes?
What?
Looking for a way to get to the key. I've backtracked the entire dungeon. I've done all this stuff just to realize that on the left, right where I get the hook shot, or hook grappling hook, there is a load of things, and I missed them.
Mm. Usually when you find the item like that, you've kind of got to head in that direction.
Yeah. Basically what I did was I backtracked through the entire dungeon to find one specific area to realize that area was right where I found the item. Which means that I've been running around this dungeon for like 20 minutes, not knowing. Not knowing what to do. Yeah, I know. Oh my god. Oh, that was not my finest moment. Not my finest moment. Oh, that was embarrassing. Oh. Okay. Wait, hold on. There should be a... is there another one of these things? Oh, Oh, there's a thing for something down here. Alright, so there is water things here, I'm guessing. Must find a way of getting into the floor without plunging into lava. Oh shit. Oh, but okay. Okay. Right, so there wasn't water. Okay, well, I know that now. Or was there? There's a thing here. Oh. I know, it's something I should probably do. But, how... What's even down there? I thought there was water pots, but apparently not. Maybe if I... There's something to do with this, then. Which, if I light and take somewhere. Okay. Okay. So the visual cues were all there. Okay. Okay. Found it. I did it. Oh my god, that took way too long. Much like this dungeon, because I spent 20 minutes running around, oh my god. Alright, so here's where I thought it was. Okay. Right. Alright, let's do this. I think that's a switch. Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh no. Oh, thank god that worked out for me. Oh, I don't want to target those things. Fuck off. Yes. So are you still playing Twilight Princess, by the way?
I've finished it. It's just the ending credits.
All right. So to put that into perspective, in the time we've been streaming, he's completed.
Well, effectively the last dungeon.
Hmm. So in my time starting the game, playing the game, and trying to play this dungeon. Technically the first proper dungeon in the game. Hold on. Have I... No, okay. Right. He's completed a dungeon, the last dungeon in Twilight Princess. Come at me, my spiky little friend. You spicy little fart. It's all coming together like butt cheeks. Are you meant to just kill these things until they go up, or? Oh, I know, you're meant to press. Okay, yes, I know now. I know. Alright.
There's a picture that Elliot's just posted. It's a dog in a cage. The caption underneath just says, "In prison for balking."
Oh, damn, I killed it. Balls. I did it again. All right, now I'm this close to actually getting the Oh no 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 no. Oh my god, no. Ah. Pick, instead of looking at it, pick it up. Thank you. Jesus. And Link giving the little pill bug, the thing that was about to unroll the, you know, look of death. Oh, it's raining outside. Oh, no.
It was bright and sunny here.
It was bright and sunny earlier. That's why I had a nice walk. But, and then a run. But, I digress. But no, it just started raining. Right. Okay. Oh, there we go. I'm so close to the boss, I can taste him. I don't care about you guys, please leave me alone. Rip. But is it the end?
Do you know what my total playtime was for it?
3.5 minutes.
49 hours. 48 minutes.
Jesus. Is this the Wii U version?
Yeah. But I made sure I did everything as well, so I ran around doing everything.
Wow. Did you even get the really pointless armor?
But yeah, the magic armor.
Yeah.
It was actually quite handy to have in the Cave of Ordeals, actually. When you were up against three of the Darklets, You can hold about 2,000 rupees, and you're practically invincible while you're wearing the armor.
Oh, I've activated something. Oh, there we go. Yeah, come on.
And, yeah, while you're wearing it, it costs a rupee a second to be invincible. And if you've got 2,000, that gives you a fair bit of time.
Hmm. Alright, I'm nearly there. Alright, I'm just gonna save state, just in case things fuck up. Actually, have I even saved normally? I don't think I ever saved. During the period of that time, I didn't actually ever save. Oh no. I'm gonna be so much fun, aren't I? I'm calling it. I'm going to be doing something really important, and then I'm going to forget to save, and then I'm going to die, and then I'm actually going to have to start back at the beginning. Oh man. But I've saved now, so it's all good. Were you kind of watching that thinking, gee, he hasn't saved in a while? Oh, flip. There we go. Closed my window and turning my heating on. There we go. Okay. Am I meant to wait for a thing? No. It's the answer to that. Okay.
Did you say a thing?
What?
Oh, it's a reference from an old cartoon animation.
Oh. God, what am I meant to do with this? What have you even meant to do?
I don't know.
It's the boss with the fucking eye and the really hard shell. I can't remember. Oh, you're meant to crush the shell. Yeah, I remember now. Yeah, I remember.
It's his eye. You've got to, have you got the hook shot?
Yeah, I know what I'm meant to do now. I forgot. I pulled a dumb.
Grapple his eye and, wail on him.
Oh no, this is... I forgot that I was meant to make the thing fall onto his head and break the shell.
Oh, that's right, yeah. I remember now.
Ow. What? It missed? It was aimed! Oh, fuck off. There we go. One more and it should be fine. particularly hard boss fight, mind you. I'm just very dumb. Alright, there we go. His shell's cracked and now I can actually do damage to him.
Yeah, that's right. You're on the right track.
Oh, there we go. That was easy. As soon as I cracked the shell, Jesus Christ, the shell was the hard part of it.
Hmm.
Oh my god. Oh dear.
And I got a heart container. Oh yeah.
You got a fart container.
A fart container. For the best toilet humour, come to me.
That would be a brilliant weapon. Why doesn't Link just use one of his empty bottles to capture one of his own farts? I think it was Saints Row where you could upgrade your Molotovs into fart in a jars. I think it was Saints Row 3.
Hmm. Oh, I never realised. That's the same sound you hear during Majora's Mask, whenever you complete a boss in this game. Mm. Oh, ha 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 ha. Oh, what a wonderful pun. Oh, Strawberry Rose Garden says, the shell would be the hard part of it.
I understood that reference.
Oh, very punny. Pun-believable. Pun-bearable. Since the pun started, we lost the viewer. Lonk! Yeah, it's actually opening up to us now. Alright, so there's the earth orb, the grass orb, and the water orb, if I remember right.
Mm.
I can't remember where you get the water orb. Excuse me. But, I know where to get the grass orb. I don't even know where you get the water orb anyway. Don't even know. I think you just find it in a chest. Great Valor is grateful to you, Lonk. Oh, the wind shrine that I went to right before that, yeah. With the best pair of wings ever. Thanks so much, Lonk. Ah, dear. Oh, there's a rupee in there. And I think now I have to go somewhere else to do the grass temple, but seems like an ordeal.
You have to sail to the Deku Island, don't you?
Yeah. I've been streaming for like 2 hours 40 minutes, so I think I'm gonna call it here. I think. Oh Jesus, I need to make myself some dinner and I need to get ready. Well, not for anything in particular, but I've kind of Oh, by the way, your rupees cap out about 200 before you have to get anything else, so.
Alright.
I could stream another game for a bit. But, alright, so I'm gonna save this like that. I'm gonna save it again here.
We lost a viewer.
But yeah, I think that's it. That's the end of Wind Waker for now. I think I might play some Mario Kart just to tide over some time. So let's actually do that. Let's load some Mario Kart and just play some of that for a while. Let's refresh that. Alright, you got to let me know if you can see this Mario Kart. I'm probably not going to play much of it. I just want to wind down for an extra bit before I head off. Oh, why is my controller not working? Is it just because it's the first time I've loaded this up? Oh, yay! That's cool. I'm probably not going to play much of it. I'm probably going to play a little bit. Oh, I can't skip this. Is it just because I'm not... Alright, no, I could skip it. Oh boy! I could skip it, but for some reason it just wasn't letting me. I need to unlock characters. Why not? Actually, I need to edit this. That's fine, I'll probably only play like a few games. Alright, now I have to familiarize myself around with the controls as well. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh no! Oh. Yes. My luck with blue shells in this game is rather low. Rather high, I mean, sorry. No. Okay, I got a boost. There's not really any reward for winning against like CC bot, like 50 CC bots, because they're relatively easy. Oh no. Okay, there we go. I think that'll be it. That's probably gonna be it. Thank you for joining me, by the way. Strawberry Rose Gummies. It's been good. It sucks that you're kind of my only viewer for the most of that, but...
Yeah.
Oh well, it was awesome to have you around. I mean, I'm not going to try and force you to, but if you wanted to follow anything else, I did, you can always give me a follow and stuff, but it's really up to you. Yeah, I think that's it. I'm going to end the stream now. What lovely stuff. End the stream on such wonderful music. Yeah, I think I'll probably end up streaming either tomorrow or sometime. Maybe even later today, I don't know. It kind of depends when I get kind of stuff done. and how good I feel. So yeah.
Bye, everyone.
How do I end this thing again? Oh yeah.